Pocoyo. Pocoyo. Over here. Pocoyo? Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
So, Pocoyo, what do you think you'd like to do today? Oh, look at that. What that is, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a telephone!
Phone!
So, Pocoyo, I suppose you're trying to work out what it does. Well, that curious object is called a telephone. And sometimes it makes a noise. It says... Well, yes, exactly. That's what it says. Ring, ring. And when it says ring, ring, it means... Oh, Pocoyo has an idea. Where are you going, Pocoyo? What are you doing now, Pocoyo? Oh, I see, Pocoyo. You thought the phone might like another ring-ring to talk to. What a fun idea. But I'm afraid a phone isn't for talking to other things that ring. Oh dear, I think Pocoyo is upset. Don't give up yet, Pocoyo. Who could you ask for help?
Pato!
There's Pato now, and it looks like he's just about to dig into a snack. I think Pocoyo would like to show you something, Pato. I think Pato's hungry, and it's very hard for a hungry duck to be patient. You see, it does ring, and now it appears to be talking. Well, why don't you try listening to what it's saying? Yes, you. Why not? Now, Pocoyo, do you know what to say into the phone after it rings? You say, hello.
Hello. Hello.
Exactly. Well done. That's what a phone is for. You can talk to friends, even if they're quite far away. But I wonder who could be calling you. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who it is?
It's Elly!
Elly!
You figured it out! Hooray for Pocoyo! Ellie's having a party. That's why she was calling. Isn't the telephone a wonderful way of communicating with your friends? Oh, there you all are. Well, it looks like you're having a splendid time. Thanks to Elly. And the phone, of course. Bye. See you soon.